On the Systems tab, use the Mechanical Settings menu to find the Duct Work Conversion Settings dialog. This allows you to specify parameters to control elevations, duct sizes, and other settings related to the duct work being created for the main and branch segments. In this example, we select a supply air system, mitered elbows with taps, and an elevation of 9 feet for both the main and branch duct segments. Flex duct is set to none. Select the system components in the drawing area to create a duct layout. On the Create Systems panel of the contextual ribbon, select the Duct tool. This opens the Create Duct Systems dialog. In this dialog, you can rename the system during creation. On the Duct System ribbon, select the Generate Layout tool, and Revit will create solutions for you. There are a few solution types to choose from: network, perimeter, and intersections, each typically having multiple proposed solutions. Use the arrow buttons to cycle through them. If you find a solution you like but wish to modify it, use the Edit Layout tool. This will allow you to modify a solution by repositioning or combining layout lines to create a custom layout. You can go back into Revit's solutions and view them after editing a layout, and your custom layout solution will still be shown, or you can overwrite it with a different custom layout. Using Revit's BIM capabilities for duct system layout generation will help you optimize your building system's designs.